Hello friends, welcome to Gear Me Up Travel and Photography channel. And this is the quick unboxing and review of Apixel 12-24x macro lens. These days, most smartphones come with a built-in macro camera, but those are secondary lenses having lower resolution sensors that cannot match the quality of the primary camera. In that case, using an external macro lens with primary camera will give you the results much better than the built-in macro lens. This is basically applicable for all external camera lenses. It's just like having a DSLR camera where you can switch different lenses for different applications. So let's talk about this particular macro lens. These are two 12x magnification lenses stacked together. Both combined give 24x magnification. The exterior lens has a plastic lens hood, and the thickness of the lens hood is basically equal to the focusing distance of the macro lens, which is about 6-7 mm. These are some sample shots taken using this lens. Looking at the photos, we can see that the lens has a sharp focus in the middle and starts defocusing towards the edges, which is a common characteristic of all macro lenses. Let's talk about where this lens can be used and whether you should buy it. Well, the lens has focusing distance approximately 6-7 mm from the subject, which means you have to get pretty close to the subject. At this focusing distance, I can say this particular macro lens basically works as a magnifying glass for smartphone. I often don't use it myself, but rather give it to my children, which I think gives them the opportunity to look at different objects from a new perspective. The lens retails at 999 Indian rupees, but I received it in a combo offer with another smartphone lens at only 200 Indian rupees extra. So concluding, if you are planning to buy a good quality macro lens to use with your smartphone, I would rather suggest you spend a little extra amount and go for a macro lens with a focusing distance of 25 mm or more. I have listed a few options in the video description. So that's it guys, I hope this video was useful. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe to Gear Me Up channel for more photography reviews in future. Thanks for watching.